Sophia Bush is dating soccer star Ashlyn Harris, and now Sophia's ex-husband is coming out with some strong words of love and support, which is nice.
So Sophia Bush's ex-husband, Grant Hughes, they just got divorced, is supporting her new relationship with U.S. Women's National Soccer Team star Ashlyn Harris.
Her husband is super supportive.
Yes, and Sophia and Ashlyn have more in common than just their love. They're also divorce buddies!
They both filed for divorce within a month of each other.
So Ashlyn was actually married for 4 years to another soccer player on the women's team. So she just filed for divorce last month. So the timing is interesting. So it was like, I feel like these two maybe met and it was just like sparks.
The heart wants what it wants.
Just because that's a tedious cliche doesn't mean it's not true. And our sexuality may not be as set in stone as we think.
You think there's just one guy that I might meet and then suddenly fall in love and leave my wife?
Charlie, we're all on a spectrum, right?
Well, yeah, everybody's on a spectrum.
0 to 6.
I understand that, but I still don't think there's a man that can come along and sweep me off my
feet.
But
Charlie, is there such a thing as bisexuals?
Yes.
Okay, well, if there's such a thing as bisexuals, they have to be somewhere in between that, right?
Right.
So there is a spectrum and there are people in between. It's just, where do they land in between?
Right.
Thank you.
Wow, we knew someone would get through to him someday. We just didn't think it'd be you. Bottom line, Sophia Bush's situation is complicated and hard to sum up.
Yeah, because she was married to a man and now she's dating a woman.
We stand corrected. That was actually super easy to sum up. Congrats, Sophia!